that it was called Athena, and you came out and you looked exactly like that, and your performance was so mature. I felt like it was a lot of artistry instead of just choreography, like you were really feeling like you were making those positions happen, and it was such stunning movements. So I'm giving you the Artist Award. You're welcome.
Not just another dance studio, promoting a family environment by encouraging everyone to be the best versions of themselves.